My name is Jeffrey Allen, and this is Jeffrey Allen's Tour of Terror.
Kill me now.
Oh, speaking of killing, today I'm going to take you around three different murder sites, and I will require everyone's full attention. If you at any time feel very nauseous, raise your hand and we'll sort that out.
Don't worry, babe. I'll protect you.
Get off me, Steve.
Right, as we are at our premiere stop, we might as well begin our first story. At Shrewsbury Farm, in the latter half of the year 1987, a group of not-so-innocent teens made their way to this unforgiving place.
So, Steph, what are you reading about?
It's just a book about my favourite films.
Films? The only books that I read, I'm not even seeing pics in it.
Do you know what I mean?
Of course.
Say something, dickhead.
I didn't say anything.
Better watch out who you're talking to, pal.
Leave it, Steve.
Whatever, babe. He's just looking up at the big game tomorrow.
I need a ciggy.
Look who it is. Watch this, babe. Bet you couldn't do that. What'd I say? Idiot. Let's go.
You're just scary.
And that was that. They found her hanging from a tree.
What happened to the scarecrow?
The farmer was charged for the killings. But throughout the trial, he pled his innocence.
Ooh, so scary.
We are at the Castle Inn, where our second story takes place. The time? Early 1800s. Before the police. Before electricity. Before the Ripper.
A vampire? Are you kidding me?
Believe what you want to believe.
I believe you.
Weirdo.
And so, our final tale, as you can tell, takes place nearer the modern day. In an office that stood here once.
You're listening to Leicester College Radio. This is Just Breathing.
See what Karen's wearing today.
I know, one wrong movement, I'll get to fall out.
I bet Claude would like that, wouldn't you, Fab? Oh, mate, you've got to check this out.
You're such a weirdo.
That's right, you are safe. We can fly away now. I've saved you. We can fly away now.
It's a did they die then?
That's the thing. When the ambulances arrived, he was gone.
What about the girl?
She was there. He wasn't.
How did he survive?
That's time up, I'm afraid. Now, if you want to be getting your bus, it should be here soon, so off you go.
We can turn this margin down.
Turn it right up. And we're already on our way. I mean, we can't do people as well. You know, he's like Joker if he came from Wish.
You should all be very proud of him.
We've been expecting. Take a seat.